Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make a backyard pit bike, dirt bike track. Nothing big, just little jumps like this, perfect for little 110s. Alright, so what you're going to want to do first is just get a regular shovel. And if you don't already have one, you can skip this part if you don't have a jump. But since I have a jump, I'm just going to start breaking it a little, make everything fresh dirt out of here, and I will get back to you when I'm done. Alright, so now, once you got your jump down,